The Indiana Blood Center is asking for your help tonight as well. The center says its current inventory of all blood types is low. With the recent snowfall and the threat of more snow, the organization wants to encourage all donors to donate as soon as possible. The center is offering several incentives for people who donate between now and Monday. If you would like to donate, the Terre Haute Blood Center is located on South 3rd Street.